Hello everyone and welcome back to what is this let's play called? I think Road to Italy. Well, it's just what did I name last episode that I uploaded? I don't know. I think it was long trip ahead. Ooh. Oh, that was sweet. Yeah, so. Well, this is kind of hard starting for video, but I hope you will. Oh, why am I so lagged now? Let's start this all over again. Welcome back, hello, welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator 2 Road to Italy. Yeah. So in last episode we drove from Tampere to Tallinn. And we made 1% damage on that trip. And yeah, and I forgot to mention that I am not allowed to fix my car under 80% of damage. Because, well, it's kind of fun when I do some bad damage to my Mercedes-Benz. And then my transmission example goes like very broken, so yeah. It's very annoying, but it's fun. And today I think I need to snap with few people, so today I might crash. Just when I said. At least didn't take wrong turn. Okay, I need to stop snapping and yeah. I think I have some bit of damage. I can't check it out because I think it's F7 and I start and stop my recording with key number F7. So I think that was what happened in first episode of this game. I checked something out and didn't remember that F7 stops my recording. And I need to adjust my keyboard some bit. Well, okay, when I get to the better route down there, I will snap for some moment. Okay, I want to concentrate better to driving because now I'm speaking like Finnish rally English accent because I don't know why. And wait, warning. Okay, now I have warning labels. And I forgot to mention that if I drive this truck upside down, I need to call help on this game that they town me in repair station. But if I have under 80% damage, I will not fix this truck. And I don't know, do you guys like to see this video series? But I think this is kind of relaxing and fun. So, well, I will do this and then I think I start making episodes from other games. So don't worry. Oh, we will get speed offense. And crash offense. But hey, we really didn't get speed offense. Good hack. Get off the road. And I like to drive at night. It's kind of, well, relaxing and fun. And now is coming turn, and we will slow down for it. And again, let's raise our speed. Oh, here is a roundabout. And now let's start using turn signals. I'm kind of lazy with them sometimes. And now we are on Pärnu. Pärnu. Well, I think it's pronounced like Finnish, so Pärnu. I have a lighted cigarette on my ashtray. How does it not burn? Well, Marlboros are quality cigarettes, so they will not burn fast. They will be smooth and long smoke. Just so you know. And this is not sponsored by Marlboro. I just said that for some reason. But of course, smoking is bad. Don't do it. Oh god, this is bad. Ooh, only crash vehicle offense. And red lights. Well, whatever. Wait, I didn't get taxes from that, or I mean offenses. And that's cool trick. Oh, I forgot to snap. And now we slow down here. No. Oh. No! Why do you come so close to me? You stupid Skoda driver. Ah. Okay, this episode is going good. Very good. Yay. Let's not. Oh, malfunction. That is, by the way, very bad if malfunction games in some kind of turn, because then you can't greatly. I mean, then you can't control your vehicle like normally. It's just very sticky. And usually that makes me. And I have broken some part of my transmission or my motor, because I can go only 95 kilometers per hour. Well, I think now I don't crash so much or get offenses so much. and I play, as I said in my first Euro Truck Simulator 2 video, that I play with keyboard, even though this is very much better to drive with that steering wheel thing. But I have had two, but they both broke up. So that's why I play with keyboard now, because they are not cheap. They are expensive, at least for me. Let's see where is car next. Stop. Oh no no. Riga. How much have I recorded? 11 minutes. Well, I drive some much now, because I want to get this trip over. Not that it's bad, it's very nice and I like this. But, well, I don't want my channel to be full of these videos. Oh, almost crashed my truck. Now I snap a little bit again after this turn, because I don't want to crash. Or, well, I'm at low speed now, so whatever. The truck is turning, but I think, yeah, it was enough fast. We are close to Riga. I'm sorry if I can't pronounce these names so good, but well, I'm from Finland and I'm normally educated. Or no, I have like more English than other people. So that's, yeah, I'm a little bit more educated than other people, but I'm at 8th grade, so my English is not that big. Oh, these are hard words. My English and pronouncing isn't that good. And somebody left their bags on the side of the road. You guys saw. Oh, engine malfunction. I have, by the way, in this saved profile, made list of trucks that is good and is bad. And I don't remember where they are, but I think the best truck that I tested was Scania, because, well, it's fast, it has power, if you upgrade it, it has more speed and power. And it's very nice to drive. And you can make it look very cool. And you can trust on that. Next was Volvo, because, well, kind of same reasons, but I think Scania was better to drive. And then comes like Mercedes-Benz. Then I think was Dacia, Renault, and Iveco. Iveco is the worst one, because, well, it's like you pay very cheap price from it, and you get very cheap service from it. And now we are talking about those under 150,000 dollars or euros costing Ivecos. The best Iveco that costs about 185,000 is the best, I think, from Ivecos. That is not bad, it's good. But Iveco has nice steering, that's I give it that. And now I forgot to park on that parking space. Well, I think I will drive some bit now. Here is stop, but it's not for us, so let's not stop at there. Next stop that I can legally go, or I don't know. No, I think I would not be allowed to go there on real life, so let's not go there. But next stop that is, I will go there. And I don't know, could that be a stop? I don't believe in that. The next stop that I will have is the next place where I can tank my truck. And I can sleep. Because now I start running out of ideas to the whole lot. So sorry if my commentary is kind of woozy and boring now. Oh, 30k from Stephanie. And he leveled up. Okay, at least. Now on my left comes new place to tank. I don't know, am I allowed to go there? Let's look at it. Where am I now? Well, I will stop at that point. This game is kind of fun when it's fun when you have like very low amount of money and very bad trucks, because it's like you need to earn your way with hard work to this point where you can just drive around, destroy trucks, buy trucks, and make your company larger. Now I know, I will do video series about Sims 3. I don't know why I have played it so much. At least when I was younger, like second grade. I played it a lot with my cousin's computer. And well, I think it would be kind of funny to see how that goes. But I don't know, can I record it? Because I'm a little bit dumb with these recording things. But if I can, then I will make video series about it. And I should finish the Hitman Blood Money. But well, I have time. At least now when I'm, what is it called in English? Like, not homeschooled, but because the schools are closed. So that's why I'm learning school things from home. Wait. Okay, there is the next stop, because that's on right spot. So I can go there. I could sleep in there too, because I'm kind of tired in this game. But yeah, I don't know what should I do in Sims 3. I will create one sim, and I will not make him look like me, because well, I'm a teenager, so you can't do teenagers in that game that live alone. And I'm too lazy to do my parents, so I just create sim and try to get married and get childs and get good house and good job. That would be good for my sim. But I will explain them better when I upload that Sims video. Speeding offense. Who saw me? I don't know. And now we slow down. Hit the turn signal and turn. Well, I don't need to fill my tank up just yet, so where can I sleep? Oh, there. Oh, did I park? Well, kind of cool. So let's see our progress. I started this episode from Tallinn. As you see, here is my destination. I started from here and got to here. In next episode, I might try to even go to Katowice. Yeah. So, thank you for watching this episode. First, let's see how much I have on my truck. Wait, it's 781. So let's sleep too. Or rest, as this game says. And it's nice morning, you made about 500k on the night. And the weather is. Weather is, by the way, very beautiful. Can't wait to drive more. But now I think I will go recording Sims. So let's save this game. That's it. So thank you for watching this episode. Have yourself a nice day. Bye bye.